Yo, what is up you guys, welcome back to my channel. And for this video, this is gonna be a re-upload of a video I did a few weeks ago. The reason why I'm doing it is because it was kind of important and it was, you know, helpful for you guys. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to duplicate to stacks of, you know, more than 900k. Obviously the only reason why I say that is because there's some materials out there that you can get up to, you know, a billion of. So yeah, let's get into it. So in order to prove this works, you guys, I've actually got myself some molotovs, super molotovs, that I'm going to be using in order to, you know, demonstrate it. And when I said, you know, more than 900k, this is what I meant, you know, more numbers. But yeah, what we're going to do is quickly stash them in so, you know, I can obviously duplicate it. You guys can actually duplicate whatever you want from inside the inventory as well. You guys just have to take it out of the storage to do it. And yeah, let's get started. So right now I've got my friend Living Legend, who you guys may know as Scotty. If you guys don't believe me, go check out one of my older videos. And what we're going to do is, very quickly, and I want to just show this off. I'm not going to do it now. I'm not going to do it right now, the glitch, but I want to show you guys. Okay guys, as you guys just saw, I got a few, not even a few, just literally two menus that came up. Obviously it's you've been kicked out of the game, and it had, you know, this menu pop up as well. Obviously I'm not demonstrating the glitch right now, but it's those two screens that you guys have to be worried about, and I'll show you guys why. So as you guys just saw from before, I quickly just showed you guys the two menus that popped up. Obviously you guys want to, you know, try and time it perfectly, and that's what I'm going to do now. What I'm going to do right now, guys, is go to something that I have, you know, a lot of, so click these flares. So what I'm going to do now is, you know, tell Scotty, like, you know, to count down from a certain time and, you know, obviously, you know, kick me out. No, I thought I had that. Okay, as you guys just saw there, I almost had it. Let's try and find it again. Okay. Oh no. Alright, count down again. Fuck. Okay guys, one thing you don't want to do is obviously click X before, you know, the kickout menu pops up, or you guys are gonna, you know, have that one extra flare that you just don't want. And what I'm gonna do now is just, you know, try and do it until I get it. Yes, I did it! Okay. Thank God. After like 10 minutes of trying to do this glitch, guys, I finally pulled it off. So, what should have happened is obviously the kickout menu should have popped up behind this menu right here. Retrieve. Whatever you wanted to retrieve. Obviously, I retrieved, you know, 1,400,000,000, I don't know, flares. What I'm going to do right now is duplicate something that I don't obviously have a lot of. Okay guys, just to prove it works, I'm going to try and find the super molotovs that I was talking about. Obviously it's right here. I've got three, I'm going to press triangle. I'm going to go down here. And there they are. Just to prove it again, I'm going to be duplicating that much bar of a certain weapon. It can be any weapon, I'm probably not going to use it though. Okay guys, just to, you know, obviously present it again, I'm going to be doing it with my weapons. Well, not weapons, but weapon. I can't do it with the Punk Queen because I can't use it. Living Tiger there, I'm going to do it again, and hopefully I can nail it somewhere in between. Yes, I got it. Okay guys, instead of doing that through my storage, I decided to do it through my inventory. Obviously, you can do it through your inventory, it just depends on what you do with it. I'm going to go to my Living Tiger Deo, press triangle, and as you guys see right here, it works. Like, quite practically it works. To show it off in-game, I'm going to be doing that. So as you guys can see, it literally has no number next to it. Clearly. Pick it up, and just to prove it to you guys, it works. It has no effect to it. All you can do is, you know, use it the same as any other weapon. And yeah, that's about it. And that is essentially, guys, how to duplicate stacks of 999,000 or more, as you guys can, you know, see. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Obviously, big shout out to Scotty for helping me out with this. Like I said in the beginning of this video, this is a re-upload because my video got removed. It had copyright claims for some reason. I didn't do anything unless I referenced a song or something. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Smash that like button if you guys, you know, obviously, if you guys obviously, you know, enjoyed this glitch. Comment down what you guys think. Obviously, there can be a lot more glitches that I don't know of. If you guys know a few, please leave them down in the comments below. Subscribe if you're new if you haven't already. And as always, peace.